Have you ever wondered how a high-performance car generates that impressive power and speed? One key component responsible for this is the turbocharger. Turbocharging is a method used to increase an engine's power output without increasing its displacement. It works by harnessing the energy from exhaust gases. As the engine burns fuel, it generates exhaust gases that exit through the exhaust manifold. These hot high-pressure gases carry a significant amount of energy. A turbocharger consists of two primary components, the turbine and the compressor. The turbine is driven by the exhaust gases, while the compressor is responsible for compressing the incoming air. Let's see how these components work together to boost engine performance. As the exhaust gases pass through the turbine, they cause it to spin at high speeds. This spinning motion is transferred through a shaft to the compressor side. The compressor takes in outside air and compresses it before delivering it into the engine's intake manifold. This compressed air has a higher density, meaning more oxygen molecules are packed into each volume of air. The denser air from the turbocharger allows the engine to burn more fuel, resulting in increased power and torque. With the turbocharger's help, the engine can generate more power without the need for a larger engine size.